Alert.
And breaking right now, a deadly crash in Henderson has Russell Road blocked at Stephanie. Police say two cars collided about 2 o'clock this afternoon. One person did die, another injured. There are detours set up in that area right now.